Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. It is Juventus, and they take on Sampdoria.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Starting lineup for Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Emeric Laporte starts alongside Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Weston McKennie in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the initial 11 for Sampdoria.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape. If they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
And this confrontation is underway. Determined defending. Bonucci. Locatelli with it. Walker. Weston McKennie. Excellent ball over the top. Struggling to get it away. Just the ideal start.
Well, here we can see it again. He does so well to skip beyond the defender. It was his wise in that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
And underway once more, it is advantage Juventus. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, the stats tell you everything. He's a top-class striker. Even when he's having a quiet game, he can still pop up with a goal, as we may well see today.
Pogba. Locatelli with it. Laporte. Pogba has it. Pogba. Yoda. Well, the supporters think it's on. And saved by the keeper. Playing it in, a deft clearance. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Doesn't want to give it away here. Well, far from the ideal pass. Moise Keane. McKenny. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, it turned out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Promising possession, this. Magnificent defending. Looking ball. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the volley struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Yoda, Weston McKennie, and continues his run, and he read it well defensively. McKennie. Terrific block. Right by the sound of it, somebody has scored at the San Siro, but who exactly? Alex can tell us.
It's a goal for Inter. They're the first on the score sheet here with 29 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex.
Well, as you can see, Juventus have dominated possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
They've given him too much space. But timely defending when it mattered. Yoda. And it's with McKennie. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it petered out. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they've dominated this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box and their finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
running with the ball confidently. Might be dangerous. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And over it comes. It might still be problematic. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Right, goal update time. A goal has gone in the Sassuolo game. Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Sassuolo. They're back level. It's 1-0 with under 5 minutes left to play till half-time.
Many thanks, Alex. Being pressed and pressed high. Villar. Capuso. Perfect tackle. Oh, lovely ball. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. And there goes the whistle, bringing to an end the first half here at the Allianz Stadium. And the second half begins. It's Juventus with the lead. Just hearing something important has happened in the Sassuolo game. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Sassuolo. Nice build-up play, and when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 46 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, they've got a real bargain here. He's such a good player, and he brings so much to this team. This is a really good...
Pogba! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then through on goal, and just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Moise Keane. Pogba. It's Pogba. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Trying to pick out a teammate. And he's clear his lines. And the cross goes in, taking care of business defensively here. Well, one of the best leagues in the world, Serie A, and action from it coming up live here on EA TV. It's Sampdoria versus Milan. The Bianconeri have given us away. And they need to get tighter here. Simple for the keeper. Weston McKennie. Anthony. Locatelli with it. Paul Pogba. Keane. Moyes Keane. Played into the box. No nonsense clearance. Stevanovic. Bartosz Berezinski. Chance to finish. Attempting to place the ball in the back of the net, but not going according to plan. And the Juventus personnel change here. Pogba. I understand there's been a goal at the San Siro, so let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's another goal for Inter. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick, because it was executed superbly. They've pulled one back with 69 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. To the last 20 minutes. Can he find the right pass? Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. It's there for him. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. It's a substitution for Juventus. Who's going to get on the end of it? Not really the ideal clearance. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Stevanovic. Filip Juricic. Not the pass he had in mind. And quite simply, wide of the target. Losing possession here. And teammates around him. He's played it over to the near post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Effective challenge.
Look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Capuso. Stevanovic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. they've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Rabiot has a go and blocked for now. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
The supporters think it's on. And saved by the keeper. And a good-looking ball.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Pogba! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Pogba. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. It's there for him. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Magnificent goal! And a good-looking ball.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Magnificent goal!